Today we will see how to tune the radar correctly when there is rains and there is lot of clutter on the radar. Now you can see a clear picture and four radar targets which can be easily acquired and there is no confusion and no clutter at all. The gain, sea and rain clutter settings of your radar can be seen in this window. In case of heavy rains and cloud cover, the radar image does not remain the same anymore. It becomes something like this and it is really confusing to difference between the false echoes and the radar targets. This is not any land, it is just a cloud cover obscuring the radar targets. It is very important to tune your radar correctly so that you don't miss any targets and any navigational hazards. If they hide behind this cloud cover, you might miss them and it is a disaster. So let us see now how we gonna tune our radar and make it effective so that there is no clutter of the rain and sea. To begin with, first we will make gain rain anti-clutter and sea anti-clutter to minimum. Make all the values zero. As you make those zero, you can see that the radar image is diminishing. Slowly the radar image is diminishing and also the targets are diminishing. Switch off your eco trails and you will see a clean radar without any targets or without any clutter. Now start increasing the gain slowly and keep monitoring the radar. As you increase the gain, you get back the targets on the radar screen, and at certain point of time when the targets have a good strength, you can see some clutter because of the rain. Now start increasing the rain clutter very slowly, and as you increase the rain clutter, you will observe that the strength of the echoes start diminishing. The radar targets also start diminishing and the clutter strength also starts diminishing. As you increase the rain anti-clutter more and more, you can easily see that the clutter and the echo's strength starts reducing. We need to find a correct balance wherein we can see the targets and not get confused by the echoes. When we reach close to 50, we see that the rain anti-clutter is no more working and the echoes are no more diminishing. Now we start increasing the sea clutter. As we increase the sea clutter, the echoes start diminishing further more. When they stop diminishing, we stop increasing the sea clutter. Then the next step would be to start reducing the gain. Do it very carefully and reduce the gain in such a way that your radar target's echo is good enough on the screen and the false echoes are diminishing. When you find a balance, you can see that all the four targets are still visible on the radar and there are no any other false echoes because of the rain or clouds. Acquire your targets to see the strength of the echoes. If the strength of the echoes is good, the targets will be acquired, otherwise they will get lost. Change the radar range and check the targets. The echo strength looks good and you can still see the targets on your screen. Our radar is set now and we are good to go and we are not confused by any other false echoes other than the targets. I hope you liked the video and learned something from it regarding tuning of a radar in case of rains. This is Nawaf Qazi and you are watching Shipmate Nawaf Qazi. Please do like, share and subscribe for more such amazing videos. Thank you.